The Indonesian Navy held a naval operations exercise in the Bali Sea. During the exercise, Indonesian warships launched a number of special grade weapons. One of them is the Exocet MM40B3, launched from KRI Kapak 625 and KRI Halasan 630. The modern subsonic cruise missiles were successfully launched and perfectly hit a decommissioned ship designated as the target. The Indonesian Navy Chief directly led the launch from the operation command on KRI Dr. Suharto 990.
Neptunus di sini Jupiter. Kepada segenap prajurit Jalasena Samudra, kalian adalah garda terdepan pengawal lautan Nusantara. Jangan biarkan sejengkal pun musuh menginjak wilayah kita. Hancurkan siapapun yang akan mengganggu kedaulatan dan kepentingan negara kita, terutama di laut. Jales Pepa Jaya Mahe. Laksanakan penghancuran terhadap musuh menggunakan rudal Exocet MM40 Blok 3 dan C802 ganti.
Additionally, Indonesian Navy warships also successfully launched C802 missile from KRI Yosudarso 353, Black Shark torpedo from KRI Alugoro 405, and A244S missile from KRI Sultan Hasanuddin 366. All the weapons managed to hit and destroy the target. The Navy deployed warships from its strike force and other elements, plus a number of aircraft. The joint naval operation exercise was held from the 8th to the 9th May 2024. Adin Fatoni, Dian Merdekawati, reporting for Sea Today.